my three key ingredients for a nice run. Go on empty stomach, get a nice little warm up in, and don't forget your super greens. See how far I get today.
About 9K in, it's gonna be the first swim of today's run. And I'm gonna try to just focus on observing the experience. Just trust the process and trust that Mother Nature and our bodies have a way of figuring things out. They know how to communicate, they know how to work together. My job is only to keep this meat vehicle full of oxygen and witness the experience.
And now with all this new gained trust and our superhuman abilities and Mother Nature to carry us, it's time to play. I'm alive. This is my playground. I did put my pants back on to save yourself the view of my, what was once my penis.
chocolate almond, anyone? Yum, 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 yum.
Trestle 66. Pretty nice view. Almost at 17 kilometers. Welcome to the sanctuary. Once again, I'm giving my body to Mother Earth. I'm gonna trust. My only job is to keep this body full of oxygen and observe. Once you feel that shift, that raw energy flowing through your body. Allow it to merge with what is you. Allow it to flow through your body. I'm alive. This is my playground.
More chocolate covered almonds.
Time for a little hanging break. I'm at like 22k or something. I'm surrounded by eagles feasting on the salmon.
Well, I guess since my feet are already pretty wet, I can kind of cross wherever.
After 24 and a half kilometer back at the parking lot, feeling pretty good. Gonna finish up with a little cool down at the playground. A little bit of hanging, maybe a couple pull-ups. Ha ha ha.